The first data to be synchronized are general tasks. In order to set up the synchronization, we go into the configuration data synchronization and set up the task defaults. The only default we will have is post to ERP. We save that. Next, we need to go into LN and publish the general task board. So we go into LN and select publish logistic code definitions A to L. So we're going to publish. We're going to use the process sync verb, go to code definition 4, select the general tasks and process. This now processed, in this case, 41 tasks. If I go to the replication document inbox and search for any inbox records that have been created today, I should see the 41 bods that have been published. So here it's a code definition. In this case, it was for code gov. GOV. So this proves that the data has reached factory track. Next, we go into the data synchronization system, and if we look there, we'll see the data sync control. If we look in the results tab, we should see a result record for each task that comes across. So for instance, here this task has finished normal. If I click on here, I can see what it was. It was actually the task code GT9. That has been posted into factory track successfully. This is how all the tasks are synchronized from LN into factory track. It is only necessary to initiate the full publish of the bod the first time. On subsequent changes to a general task, then it will automatically get posted to factory track when the bod is published.